So I'm not quite sure what happened, but it would seem my tune that's apparently got a top speed of 286, that one's hitting 302 for some reason. Ow, crashed. I shall now prove it. Okay, I'll prove it's my tune by... Oh, nope, don't. All my tune there. Oh, and the speed 286.1. Oh, wow. Hit that car into it, don't you? Coming down through this tunnel, I hit 302. I'm pretty sure it's this tunnel, might be the other tunnel though. Maybe it's this one. Nah, it's not this tunnel. That could be. I do like the unrealistically fast braking this car has. Speed test for my tune commencing. Okay, it's not this, it's the next one. I got 304, never mind. 305. Okay, so there you have it. And I shall replicate it by doing it again. I'll do it two more times, I guess. That way you have three tests to prove the speed. But I'm driving all the way back, so it's kind of annoying. I could teleport there, but I don't know which is quicker. I assume someone's going to be doing the... Six. There we go. Finally broken what I thought was the top speed. I like how grippy it is though. Playing with the controller, by the way. Yum. Person next to me is quite good at, nearly quite good at aligning their car. I a bit ahead. That doesn't matter. My O'Gara is quite short. Is that a 1-1? I believe it is. It's just a race between them two now. Oh, car came out of nowhere. Slammed into the ground. $17,000, nice. I'm not quite sure what's happening with that cutting glue, to be honest. Lag switch activated. Where do you wish to be? Do you want me to be over there? Let's take majors then. Huh? There we go. Works. Okay, save photo. Which one does not belong? See, my beats are charged. didn't exceed 306, seems. Did not see that coming. I hope you enjoyed this little recording, and now you know my tunes are good. Download my tunes. I can't make any more because they're apparently I've reached the limit of 500. You're on the wrong side of the road. Specifically for this. Huni. Not one of the best, but still good enough. Mind. Ow. This is definitely one of those moments. Designed for drift. Forever living spin. I think this was faster than the M5. Not sure. Trying to trick me, are we? Let's see what color could go in. Ooh, yes. Hijack Ruston, basically. like no one has this car. Tubular pants. Is that a super? Still here. Oh, whoops. I forgot I'm still recording. Well, hope you enjoyed it and see you later.